All right, guys, today we made an obstacle course. I put cups out. So Savannah's putting the colored clothespin on. Nope, you're fine. So she's going to bear walk over the cups. She's going down. She's picking up her clothespin, and then she's going to zigzag in and out to bring them back. This can be done with puzzles. It can be done with stuffed animals. You can have a stuffed animal down there for them to get and then bring back. Anything you want, or it could just be a simple, how fast can you go to get them? Enjoy!